Kelly Uchis fans, rise up. It's time for another reaction. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel if you're new here. My name is Deontay and it is great to meet you. Now, in case you're new here, I have already reacted to Moonlight, the song, and now I'm super excited to react to the music video to Moonlight. I have not seen a music video from Kali Uchis before, so this is really fun for me to kind of see her aesthetic through music video. I got to get a glimpse of her persona in the album and I really liked it. In case you didn't watch that video, I did react to her recent album, so check that out. In that reaction, I definitely had mixed feelings about the album, but there are some songs on the album that I absolutely adore, and Moonlight is one of them, so I'm super excited to watch this video and kind of get a feel on Kali Uchis. I don't want to make this intro too long, so we're gonna get right into this video. But before we get started, I want to remind you guys to subscribe and turn on post notifications. It means so much to me that you guys are supporting the channel. I love it, and it inspires me each and every single day to keep creating. Like and comment, guys, and let me know what you guys think and what I should listen to. I'm always up for recommendations. But without further ado, let's get right into this music video because I am super excited. All right, let's go. I love listening to this song, guys. So are they supposed to be like dolls right now? Okay, real quick, she literally looks amazing. Like, she looks great. This music video looks so crisp so far. The colors and the aesthetics are so nice. And just looking at the color that she has on, it's complementing her skin so well. Just even the people in the background, they just look so good. I am loving this video so far. I mean, even look at the curtains in the background. I'm sorry, like, what? Yes, come on, outfit. Oh, they look great. They look so good. I want to be friends with them. She's such a main character. Come on, close up. Ooh, this is such a good shot. You guys, she literally looks amazing. And look at this freaking shot with the moon in the background and just the gold. Wow, the gold outfit that she has on. She literally looks amazing. And this car. I literally want to drive this car so bad. And the chain she has on. I love this. Thank you. She is the dollhouse. Love, 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 love. That music video was so fun and so nice to watch. I love Kali Uchis's aesthetic. It was pretty consistent throughout the entire video. I loved the music video. I'm not exactly sure the storyline that it gives, but honestly, it just gives the song just getting high and going out with friends and having fun, living it up. I mean, she says lover in the song, but she's with her friends and she's literally just living and having a good time. But the music video looks really, really nice, and everyone looked so stunning in this music video. Like, literally, like the outfits, like we go back to her like gold outfit that she was wearing at the end, and I was like, oh my gosh. And even in the car when she was driving on the highway, she literally looked stunning, and so did her friends. But I completely always enjoy listening to Kali Uchis, and I know a lot of you guys have been saying to listen to Isolation, so I will be doing that soon. Stay tuned. But thank you guys so much for watching. It is always a pleasure to react with you guys, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. But until then, watch my other videos, turn on post notifications, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.